Fill in the blank. If the order of the items selected matters, then we have a what? A permutation problem or a combination problem? Well, recall that the order of the items does not matter is in a combination problem. The order of the items matter is in the permutation problem. So therefore, if the order of the items selected matters, therefore we were dealing with the permutation problem, and that is our answer.